second.
Hey, guys. What's going on? You having a party or something?
Surprise!
Aw, you guys.
It's kind of impossible to surprise you.
You totally got me this time. I had no idea.
Yeah, right. Happy birthday, Sonic. Hope you like this.
Like it? I love it! Hmm?
What? Sonic, what's that? What's it doing?
I will flatten you!
Sonic's weak point and focus your attacks there!
Yeah.
supposed to get ahead of it?
Charge into him to attack! Change of pace! Burn! for a change of pace! Not bad! Not bad! Here goes! Time for a change of pace! Change of pace! Time for a change of pace! Time for a change of pace! Prepare to be skewered! Time for a change of pace!
I was supposed to beat you this time.
I'm sorry. I didn't get that memo. I beat you every time. No, seriously. We beat this guy every time. It's like it's our job or something.
What's Eggman even doing here? I thought you said he'd been kidnapped by that big weird thing that sent us all to this place. is getting stranger all the time.
Okay, whatever you are, if you want to avoid an embarrassing beatdown, you better give up now.
You're not in a position to demand anything, you nasty little pincushion.
Eggman, but how?
He had a little help.
Dr. Robotnik!
Nobody calls me that anymore. If you would be so kind as to explain, gentleman genius Dr. Eggman from the future. It will be my pleasure, most excellent and efficacious Dr. Eggman of the past. After my most recent setback, I stumbled upon the primordial form of this unique creation, which I discovered had amazing abilities even I have never been able to master. It could erase time and space. I then had the brilliant idea to use my discovery to undo my previous defeats. In order to perfect it, I needed the help of somebody as smart as I am. The only person that smart is me. Oh, you are too kind, my dear future self, and I was happy to help. I captured your friends, flinging them through time to bait my traps.
But the more your monster tears through time, the more damage you do to the world.
The world? I'm going to own the world when I'm finished with Sonic! Wow, will I really get that crazy? We'll see who's crazy after I destroy both Sonics. Forever. You mean after we destroy them? Less arguing, more destroying.
Destroy me? You and what mustache? I beat you all the time by myself, and now there's two of me.
Then I'll have twice as much fun defeating you.
Keep moving!
Move all you want. I'm still going to stomp you into a blue jelly. That was just to soften you up. Now it's time to meet your doom. Come on, Sonic! Smack him! Not you!
You've got this, Sonic.
You can win, Sonic.
Who are they? They are insignificant.
You've got the power, Sonic.
Focus your spirit.
We're with you guys. I believe in you, Sonic. Don't give in, Sonic.
I know you can do this, Sonic.
You can win, Sonic. You always do.
To scramble some Eggman, supersonic style!
Now,
finish it!
That's a homing shot.
take more than that! To defeat us!
That looks like a homing shot!
Careful, Sonic! Looks like a homing shot!
Be careful, Sonic! Don't get hurt!
something the matter? It'll take more than that to defeat us.
Like that shot, Jason. Be careful, Sonic.
Be something the matter.
It's like a honey shot. Be careful, Sonic.
Warm. Time travel.
I'll admit, you weren't half bad, Sonic.
Half bad? Are you kidding? He was all great.
He collects how many? Wow, where does somebody put all those gold rings?
You know what? I keep forgetting to ask.
It was great teaming up with you. Hope you learned a few tricks that'll help you out in the future. I mean, the past. You know what I mean. Dude, sweet! And you're only gonna get better!
There's our ride!
Hey, Sonic! Enjoy your future! It's gonna be great!